Hey, what's going on? I'm playing Tekkit. I'm in the movie theater at Spawn right now. And someone that I never met before logged on and got him to do a little tour. So he's gonna show us around. Got a little jetpack on. We're gonna follow this guy around. So yeah, this is the spawn area. I haven't really shown it off that much. I don't think I've shown it off at all, really. Maybe I'll show it, like I'll go around in detail later. I think I've done a little bit, but not much. So anyways, this guy's just got a little jetpack. Pretty cool. I got my ring. So, how far is your base, eh? Oh, look at that! A house! Close. So it's Gordon and Link. Yeah. Oh, I'm falling. So this guy is taking his time with the response. Maybe this is his base. Oh, okay. There we go. A response. Where do you go? Oh, we'll find him. Gotta remember that. I know Jester. It's over here. Right? Yep. I see him. There's some animals and stuff. Oh, is this it? It's a, like my base is over there, so not too far. Sweet, thank you. Cool. So here it is. This is base. So you want it? Want to explain everything? Yeah. So, I'm guessing generator, macerator, and generator going into the chest. Redstone engine, tractor. Bat box. Pretty sure that's a bat box. Not sure what cables those are. I haven't used those. Iron cables? I will come. There's a transportation tablet. At least you got a diamond, eh? Good. Copper cable. Good generator, okay. Generator. I think that's a generator. Yeah. Cool. And this is a little hole. I wonder what that goes up to. There's no stairs. Nice. Look at this. like the pumpkins, that's way better than using glowstone, because it just looks funnier. Looks cooler. Yeah, so Mass Raider takes the dust, pipes into the furnace, pipes into the chest. Cool. Where'd he go? Oh, up there. Hello, Link. We're checking out. This is, a long time ago. Oh, okay. So, Amos was, here at the very beginning, and then just came back on a couple days ago, so. I thought this was here for months, but nope. Whoa. Nice. Just starting. This is basically the beginning. Got a good amount of stuff, but this is basically the beginning. Cool. Oh yeah, no, I can't open that, eh? Nope. Oh, do you know how to unlock doors? Like, make them for everyone. Or a password. I'll teach everyone this. You can type in, see help. So, help right here. Whole bunch of stuff. This is help essentials. Oh, he's gonna make a quarry soon. Nice. Oh, was it F help? Forget. C help. Whatever. C help. I forget. I totally forget. Help 2. Help 3. I swear I know. In here. Oh, 4. Oh, 5. Never mind. Oh. Yeah. I'll figure it out. I can't find it in the... But I know how to do it. So, anyways, whatever happens here is whatever. But you type in C remove. When I type in C remove, it'll be like punch it to remove the lock. Then you type in C private. Right? Then. No, it's his. So, let's see if he does it. Yeah. Now if I type in C private. Watch. Now, I own it. Now it's mine. Isn't that cool? Now he can't. Look. Watch. Just watch, because this is entertaining, right? See you later. No, I'm kidding. So, I'll type in C, remove. Alright. So you type in the private. But wait, there's more. Make it unlocked. So now, see password. Password. Alright, sorry. Password. So, see password is password. And now I did it. So it should work for me. Now you try. So it should be locked. The password is password. And there you go. And then you could also have owners. So like the owner, I'm pretty sure. CL. Oh no. LWCL. LLW. Yeah, I don't know. So now I can go C, remove. I remove the lock. There you go. I remove the lock. You can type in C password. Whatever the password is. So there's things like that. And then you could also make a group. Yeah, so there you can, because I remember that, you can make it so only certain people can open the door, which is really good. If you want like more than one person to open the door, but not everyone, and you don't want a password, stuff like that. There we go. That's some extra little door tip. Let's look up here. Never looked up here yet. Here's this little second floor thing. Nice and cool. Got the windmill. Oh, that's what this, that's what this wire is, the cable, or that's what this is, hole for the windmills. Pretty sweet. Oh, nice. Nether portal. Let's do it. Go to the nether. Yeah. Alright, so make sure that we don't die. Whoa. Sweet. Well, there you go, look at this. Oh, a house. Oh, this is like the main, sweet. Portal near his place takes us to the main portal. Sweet. Well, I'll leave it there, and I'll see you guys next time. And next time, things will be evolved and better and stuff, and you'll see my base, because I did some pretty cool stuff. I did some renovations, and I'm still doing some, making it, matting furniture. Oh yeah, we're a little bit farther away from space now. Not too far away. think we're close. But yeah. I'll see you guys later.